friends for 10 years now. Journey's been really beautiful. He understands me. We have great compatibility. Like, he knows what I want. So that is the first thing why I said yes to him.
The weight of your hands in mine, your eyes, the truest sign. You see straight to the depths of me.
The reason that I am with her and I want to be with her is that I can be myself with her. And she can be herself with me, and we're very comfortable being with each other.
Pampered me to the core. He gifts me anything and everything, whatever he thinks he wants to. And he's never thought about it. Before doing anything for me, he never even gives it a second thought. And then finally, I remember when we got like, when our breakup got over, I told him, Ravi, don't propose me. I'm not going to get married to you. Last minute also, I can say no. And then he proposed me, and it was beautiful, it was magical. I felt on the top of the world. I never expected it.
You're everything to me.
I fall in love with all those small little things that she does. One, she asks her, if you're just in a conversation with her, she would never say, Hena. She would say, Henana. So there's always that repetition. Anjiji. So it's a very small thing, but I find it very cute. I find it damn cute.